this looks interesting. Crates may hold aught of use.
Yes, Arisen. I am honored to travel with you.
Quite the grand structure. A way castle, perhaps?
I trust you rested well, given the hour. The Arisen arose late this day.
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Keep close, Arisen. The Duke will have no use for you dead.
Go.
Familiar with his quest now.
Protect the cart! Goblins come! Goblin!
Chances, men. Cut them down on sight.
This pass is a nest for every manner of foul beast, Sir Arisen. No man can say
stay at
from
the court
where
side.
They will strike. Pray be careful.
They come from above.
Watch
both right
ground and sky for threats.
A bird, perhaps.
With a woman's form. With a woman's form. I'll take that. If you lose your way, you need but consult your map. The shadows oft hold monsters. Old texts made the roads twixt Ramsoren and Cassidy's were once well traveled.
Stay vigilant. There's yet a ways to go.
Watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Captain.
With so many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
Advantage.
Did it. Strength in number.
numbers, Arisen. I'll heal your wounds. Anytime.
Fallen rock bars the path.
Stay at the cart's side.
The path diverges.
Keep an eye turned to the shadows. I hear song.
Slay them, one by one!
I'll be the strongest.
I shall be the strongest.
It's a troubling foe.
Blood that draws them? We cannot turn back. Stand strong and press onward.
If you feel a foe,
when venturing into new territory, best you win by daylight. Treacherously steep.
What sort of place is Grand Sword? I am eager to see it.
I'll take that.
Goblin! Open the gate, quickly!
goblins.
Must have seen a ferocious battle.
This is the final Way Castle before Grand Sorin. Onward!
We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant.
Some small foe lurks ahead.
We've come this far safely. Stay vigilant till we're in Grand Sorin's gates, men.
The canyon floor is an apt spot.
Take the offensive!
I'll take down the most troublesome. An imposing structure afore it fell, I'm sure. Start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. Gransoran, capital of Gransis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Gransoran. Good. Rest up, men.
This way leads on to the...
for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
To the castle, men! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Arisen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you, begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Gransoran. Their kinds woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, know them.
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys. I've learned of this area. Here we can rest, manage inventory and...
Are you the Arisen the men of the Corps speak of? Forgive me. I spoke poorly. I simply imagined the sort of figure pulled right from legend. Pray, allow me to begin anew. I am Asalam, and this is my inn, though we deal in a number of trades here. I hope this is the first of many visits. Oh, you wish to learn of the Pawn Legion? Then the shortest path to the answers you seek leads west from here. There you'll find Gransoran's Pawn Guild. It is a gathering place for their kind. Just tell the sentries you have business with the guild. They'll let you past. Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? 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 Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today? 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 Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? Understood.